Percy charged down Gordon's Hill. He didn't see Gordon and the express until it was too late. The brake van passed Gordon, but the tar wagons didn't.